You guys got to be thinking, this is an amazing point in your life. You're never going to forget this, right?
Yeah.
Absolutely.
How about a little excitement? Yeah. That's been so good.
Hey, you know what? Let me ask Bill a question here real quick. Bill, did you ever think as a coach, I mean, the All-Stars is the best of the best in your area. Did you ever think this would ever happen?
Not in a million years. It was a fantastic run. It took a long time to get there, so it was beautiful.
All right, fantastic. What about some of the parents? Do we have any parent here?
Who is the craziest parent? Who's the most stressed out? Just point a finger. Hey, come on.
Where's your mom?
Let me grab you here. Which mom? Right here. Let me ask you, because come up here with me real quick. As a parent of two ball players, one that plays in the same age range as this, you know, when you get to one of those big games, you're so nervous. They, of course, always put your son on the mound when it's really crunch time and you don't even want to watch the game. How are you dealing when they reach this level?
I have shaky legs. I cover my face a lot. I watch the game through two fingers.
Yeah. Exactly. Were you guys all kind of doing that too? I mean, very stressful. I noticed you guys had a little bit of a party at one time, and all you had little red cups. I was wondering what was in those red cups,
right? So Zach, how crazy did the parents get? Were they super nervous?
Yeah, I think they were more nervous than us on the field. Yeah. But they were, I think, crazier than us. I think it was the Parkview parents that were really, like, the noisiest.
Oh, okay. So. Fair enough. Okay, so you guys just started school, right?
Yeah.
Are you pretty much celebrities now at school?
Pretty much.
Yeah.
Pretty much, yes. Yeah. Yes, we are. What did everybody say when you got back to class?
They were just, like, staring at me and stuff and saying, oh, I saw you on TV and like that.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I like that.
Hey, who's Connor? Connor.
Right here. Right,
okay. This guy, Connor, you had 24 home runs this season, right? 24. What's the secret?
Ovaltine.
You are drinking a lot of Ovaltine. You're a tall guy. What are you doing here now? 5'10", 5'11"?
5'11".
Fantastic. And you're not done. How old are you?
I'm 13.
13.